Hi, this is Amber from wonderbaby.org, and I've already shown you the Feelif Creator, which is the big tablet here, and I wanted to show you how it was compared to the Feelif Gamer, which is the smaller one next to it. So the Feelif Creator, as you can see, is on a Samsung tablet. It's big, and the screen is comprised of tactile dots. I'm gonna put this one away. And then this is the Feelif Gamer, which is designed on a Samsung phone. It's obviously much smaller, and its screen is comprised of tactile, it's a tactile grid that's more like squares. The main difference between the Creator and the Gamer is that the Creator has both educational and game apps on it, but the Gamer only has game apps on it. So, and obviously it's smaller, so it's more compact, it's easier to bring with you, and if you're just looking for something that has some fun, accessible games for your blind child, then the Gamer, which is a lot of fun. This particular Gamer that I have here is preloaded with all 7 games that they offer. When you buy a new Gamer, it comes with 2 games to start off with that you choose, and then you can add more games as you want to do that, as your child gets more familiar with the platform. So I'll just show you.
Feelif platform. Feelif Farm Game.
The different games that come on it.
Feelif Snakes and Ladders. Feelif Memory. Feelif Tic-Tac-Toe. Feelif Chess. Feelif Connect 4. Feelif Battleships. Exit. Feelif Tutorial.
And then I wanted to play one game.
Feelif Platform. Feelif Farm Game. Feelif Snakes and Ladders. Feelif Memory.
To give you an idea of how it works.
Feelif Memory. Welcome to Feelif Memory. Main menu. Selected menu. Memory Library. Memory menu, selected memory, vehicles, farm animals.
Let's do animals.
Difficulty selection, selected option, easy, medium.
Let's do medium.
Started memory, farm animals, touch the card to select it and then double tap to turn it around.
So when you choose the more difficult levels, you get more cards on the screen. And so this one has the cards and they're set into the grid so that you can use the grid to find
12, 11,
the cards.
7.
Just like the Creator, the Gamer uses the vibrations of the phone and the sounds.
12, 11, 10, 6, 2, 1.
To let you know where you are. So you can scan
12,
with your finger.
11, 7.
Pick a card.
Says cat.
And open it. So we've got a cat. And then we scan
8,
again.
7 cat.
There's the cat. And the vibrations change.
6.
To let you know.
7 cat.
That's an open card. And then you try and find the match.
Not 10. 10 duck.
Oh, got a duck.
Not a pair. Try again. 10, 6, 2, 2, dog. 12, dog.
Yay!
Congratulations. You found a pair. 5 pairs left to match.
And now there's nothing there. It doesn't vibrate. It doesn't make a sound because those cards are gone. So you can see it's totally accessible. It can be used with or without vision. It's a fun, a lot of the apps are fun games that you can do 2-player, and then they're totally accessible to kids that are both sighted and visually impaired. So it can be a really fun, accessible device that you can use to get kids to interact with each other more. If you have siblings, one has vision and one doesn't, it's totally works great for both of them. Definitely check it out if you get a chance.